The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Good Girls from Tokyo, Japan, one half of the Female Internet Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Maki Tanaka.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance. The WWE Universe just exploded!
And her partner from New York, weighing in at 390 pounds, Brody!
Ruthless aggression is alive and well, and this superstar is living proof.
Ruthless aggression is overrated, Saxton. Whatever happened to being ruthful? How come nobody ever uses that word anymore?
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. One of the best competitors in the women's division.
And from the other side of the ring,
just listen to the WWE Universe. They absolutely had enough of this superstar's disrespect.
Let's say I agree with you that we're dealing with a disrespectful talent here. Don't make a right, Saxton. The WWE Universe is just being rude.
We're talking.
And her partner from Israel, weighing in at 405 pounds, the Gangster.
Hey, where's the horse? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
We'll be right back.
physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Double underhook neck breaker. Looking worse for wear in the...
Wait a second. Setting her up for... No, this is... She can't do this. No way.
Byron, very few people have done this. Are you kidding me?
There's way too much distance to cover here.
Coast to coast.
She nailed it.
And she's keeping the pressure on here. She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards. She responds with a counter. Oh, southpaw. Snapmare takeover, followed by
great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Carefully measuring, seated bionic elbow.
Wow, waffle.
She's going for the cover. And the kick out.
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Ooh! Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that. Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty. And a clothesline counter. She scurries out of there. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. Setting up for something here. The power of a deadlift into a military press. Wow. Walking around the ring. Slam.
That just reverberated throughout the entire building. Talk about making a statement.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Knee lift. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
We got their opponent in the fireman's carry and
turn it into a flapjack. These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now is their chance. Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and up. Boom, DDT. Wow, breathtaking, standing shooting star. Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry. Attacking the knee. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. She's got to somehow find a way out.
Right now, and she does it.
Spear. Looks like a match ender.
Cover.
Two. She wins. She wins. Here are your winners. An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
This kind of win puts both men's and women's divisions on notice.
Excellent teamwork in that win.